Yo, Roxa, Roxa.
Hey, Tommy D, how you doing, bro?
I'm good, gangster. What's good?
Ah, easy, easy, man. How are things on your side?
Ah, just popping, my G.
I just got that verse, bro. Super, super fire, 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 fire. Ah, you had me.
Time for that real talk.
You had me making noise, bro. You had me making noise.
yo. It's time for that real talk, bro.
I played the song. I was playing the song at my house in front of my kids and everything, and they just saw the pops going crazy when your verse came through, man. Super fire, man.
That's super fire.
The only concern I have is you know, I followed the situation on the Kobe song, and there's some lines on this verse that are just making me feel it might feel like there's a continuation of some sort, you know. So I just wanted to see, do you think we have to change those few lines, or maybe we can?
We don't have to change nothing, bro. Like I said, it's real talk. It's time for that real talk, man.
So we just maintain?
Yeah, let us maintain it.
All right, bro. Ish, let's wait and see how things are going to move.
All right, thanks up.
All right, bro. No, thanks a lot for the verse, though. Thanks a lot, man.
Anytime, my G. Anytime.
All right. Bless, bro.
Bless, sir.
Cheers.